The Xiaomi Mi Robot is the new autonomous vacuum cleaner from China that claims to offer bigger suction power and longer battery life for a fraction of the price of its competitors. It was created by Rockrobo, a code name for the Xiaomi startup, and developed under Xiaomi's Mi Ecosystem program, which searches third-party consumer electronics companies to partner with Xiaomi in order to create premium home and lifestyle products outside of company's main product lines, smartphones, smart TVs, and routers. I've been reviewing robot vacuum cleaners for a while now, and when I heard that GearBest.com will be sending me a brand new Xiaomi Mi Bot for testing purposes, my expectations were very high. Xiaomi Mi claim they are producing a robot vacuum which can suck with an air pressure of 1,800 bar. This is an impressive value, but as you probably saw in my video, in the paper and cornflour trials, the suction is not everything. Agitation also plays an important role. For example, in my CBEST C561 review I showed you how efficient is a large suction inlet can be. In Xiaomi's defense, all my video tests were carried out with the motor set on the standard suction mode. If I'd have used the power mode, things would have been a bit different. By the way, you can see the three power modes in the left pick. These can be switched in the Mi Home app, but I will discuss this in a few paragraphs. For now, suffice to say that I find the standard mode the most convenient. When running on this mode, the bot produces around 64 dB and still cleans like a champ. The suction power comes from a $10 ultra-quiet and yet powerful Nidec brushless motor. Nidec is also producing other essential parts of this robot vacuum, such as controllers, fans, and so on. If I were to make a comparison, I'd say this unit has a cleaning power which is similar to the one delivered by iLife A4, iRobot Roomba 980 or even the CBEST I was talking about. Battery. The Mijia robot comes with a 5,200 mAh, 14.4V 74.88 Wh, lithium-ion battery that is good for up to 2.5 hours of continuous cleaning, after which it will automatically return to its base for recharging. This is impressive, compared to almost any other robotic vacuum cleaner out there. 150 minutes of autonomy can only be seen in some iLife products, such as the V5 Pro or the V7S. Of course, this is probably measured with the robot working in the standard mode. This equates to around 2700 sq ft, 250 sqm, of floor space covered on a single battery charge, covering the needs of almost all small and medium-sized homes. Bigger homes can also use this gizmo, because after it recharges, it will remember its last location and return to that exact point to continue its cleaning cycle, rather than start again and potentially neglect certain areas. Dust bin. It can store a volume of dirt of 14 ounces, 0.42 liters, which is actually slightly smaller than the Roomba's or Nido's bigger bins. The bin, however, is easily accessible, and the process of empty it doesn't imply a complete change of clothes. A nice touch is the bin sensor, which lets you know when the robot needs emptying. Filters. The airflow is completely sealed, so the smaller dust particles end up in the large HEPA filter, which is also located on the dirt recipient. Unfortunately, it doesn't come with extra filters, and these parts are not usually washable. The good news is that you should be able to get replacements relatively cheap. I recommend you to purchase them together with the unit. Navigation algorithm. The Xiaomi Mijia robot offers more sensors and computation power than most robot vacuums out there. It uses no less than 12 different sensors to navigate your home, including an ultrasonic radar sensor, a cliff sensor, a gyroscope, and an accelerometer, as well as three dedicated processors for the simultaneous localization and mapping, SLAM, movement algorithm. There's also a speedometer and an electronic compass. But perhaps the most impressive is the laser distance sensor, which is the small disc you can see spinning on top of the device, which is similar to the ones used by Nido. This little helper is capable of scanning horizontally its surroundings in full 360 degrees up to 1,800 times a second. There are even four cliff sensors that prevent the vacuum from falling down the stairs. Most of these work together to allow the robot to map the floor plan of your house and decide on the most efficient path. Sensor fusion has always been a hard thing to accomplish on any type of robotic device, so witnessing this process on the Xiaomi robot left me speechless. According to Xiaomi's co-founder and vice president, Mr. Liuna, the robot plans the optimal cleaning route minutes ahead. Rather than bouncing randomly around the floor space using sensors to avoid obstacles, this RoboVac has a well-defined strategy, just like we see in the premium models from all the other competitors. Dimensions and design. At the moment, the Xiaomi Mi GIA robot only comes in white, but the overall design is modern, stylish, futuristic, and very pleasing to the eye. I could say it has the Apple appeal, but maybe I'm just a bit subjective. The vacuum has a circular shape, with a diameter of just 13.5 inches, 34.29 centimeters, and a height of 3.8 inches, 9.65 centimeters. In a few words, it's small enough to be effective without getting in the way. It weighs around 8.4 pounds, 3.8 kilograms. Warranty. As this unit is available from wholesalers based in China, you will have specific warranty terms, depending from where you get it. GearBest IE offers 1 year of warranty, 45 days of money-back guarantee, 3 days on a dead-on-arrival notification and lifetime technical support. This is in line with almost any other warranty offer by other wholesalers for a gadget such as this. Accessories. At this chapter, the unit doesn't score much. There's nothing in the package besides the manual, the charging dock with an adapter and a plastic brush good for untangling hair. Special features. It has one side brush that directs dirt and dust to the suction inlet, which then hoovers it up into the cleaner. The robot maintains a 1 cm distance from walls and furniture to allow the side brush to clean right into the corners of the room. Another standout feature of Xiaomi's robot is the adjustable height. It can raise or lower its brush roll height mechanically, depending on the surface it is cleaning, optimizing its efficiency on both smooth and carpeted surfaces.